does come to our family.
Ah.
You remember our venerable house? Opulent and imperial, gazing proudly from its stoic perch above the moor. I lived all my years in that ancient, rumor-shadowed manor. Fattened by decadence and luxury. And yet I began to tire of conventional extravagance. Singular, unsettling tales suggested the mansion itself was a gateway to some fabulous and unnameable power. With relic and ritual, I bent every effort towards the excavation and recovery of those long-buried secrets. Exhausting what remained of our family fortune on swarthy workmen and sturdy shovels. At last, in the salt-soaked crags beneath the lowest foundations, we unearthed that damnable portal of antediluvian evil. Our every step unsettled the ancient earth. But we were in a realm of death and madness. In the end, I alone fled laughing and wailing through those blackened arcades of antiquity. Until consciousness failed me. You remember our venerable house? Opulent and imperial. It is a festering abomination. I beg you, return home, claim your birthright, and deliver our family from the ravenous, clutching shadows of the darkest dungeon.
God, that guy is fantastic. All right, Sean, take it away.
I love that man.
No, give us an intro.
Go nuts.
This is very important.
That's the intro.
No. Do another one.
Hello and welcome to Back and Forth Gaming Plays Darkest Dungeon. I am Sean, joined by Ryan and Piero.
We all showed up here today.
It's true. Yeah. They are here.
This is a new release day. Yeah, I'm excited.
And I'm going to actually play the game this time.
You sound like it, Ryan.
I'm ready.
It's a great game. I'm looking forward to seeing things happen and me not having the responsibility of doing them. Hey, sailboat! Sailboat's still there!
I'm deleting my old files from the...
Wait, what week am I at?
4.
Oh, you said week 3. I'm at week 4.
I'm deleting the old files from when it was in early access, and I'm going to start this thing fresh. I haven't played since the game came out in early access at the very beginning.
Well, he just deleted mine, which kind of sucks.
Yep, deleted you.
By the way, Piero, week 4, just
what
so you
gonna
know,
name
is
it?
Actually correct.
Oh, my God.
It's me.
No, how about anything else?
Yeah, that's... Oh, my God.
Well, now we're...
This is me.
Dumb.
You will arrive along
spinny
the old road.
Yeah? All right.
It winds with a troubling serpent-like suggestion through the corrupted countryside, leading only, I fear, to ever more tenebrous places.
This guy's the best goddamn vocabulary.
There is a sickness in the ancient
voice is like
cobbles of the old road.
Crispy rice chalk.
And on its writhing path,
yes?
You will face viciousness, violence. And perhaps other damnably transcendent terrors.
Oh, he's pointing us how to get
so
home.
So steal yourself.
Aww.
And remember,
get the fuck
there
out.
Can be no bravery without madness. The old road will take you to hell.
So what do we play as, the old man?
Oh, you play as the horse.
The old man killed himself. We
oh,
are his
so we
heir.
Will find our redemption.
You're the heir that he wrote the letter to.
Okay.
Hey, son, I can't handle my problems, so I'm going to off myself. You handle my problems.
That's exactly how it works, right? It's real life.
All right, let's...
Sean, do you want to give a little, like, context on how the game works?
This is the very first, quote-unquote, dungeons, the tutorial, where our two adventurers are Reynald and Dismas. We got the Highwayman and the Crusader. So this is our mini-map display. We're going to move to the next room, and we got to...
Run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead.
We gotta survive the hallway.
Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion, that all may hear of your arrival.
Combat is turn-based. On your hero's turn, click a skill icon and click on the highlighted target. If you can't select a particular skill, it's because that hero needs to be standing in a different spot where there are no valid targets.
So pretty much, you can't do things you're not supposed to do.
Smack right, a bitch.
So I can only use Open Vein or Grape Shot Blast on this guy.
Grape Shot Blast.
Yeah, Grape Shot.
Neither of the other two, the enemies
grape
is not
shot
the right
blast.
Place. Grape Shot Blast is a terrible idea. That's
do
a,
it.
It's an AoE ability.
Do it.
Sean, you're fine. Do it.
We're going to bleed this man.
He's fine.
Well, he resisted it.
Yeah, so Grape Shot next
time. Well, we tried. Grape Shot would have done less damage.
You don't know that. You're assuming based on math.
Yeah.
Well, we got crit and it, like, made Dismas really upset.
I would be upset if you crit me.
So, your characters, in addition to health and hunger, that's why we have food, they also have stress meters. And if they fully stress out, they become afflicted with some sort of stressful affliction.
They lose their mind.
And they become really, really difficult to work with.
Yeah.
And they just make the game harder for everyone else in their party.
So you can interact with things in the leave background or the foreground and find cool stuff, maybe traps. Places. Sean, what'd you get from that thing?
I got some jade. I can sell that for gold.
Nice.
This is our torch. This will show how much light we have. As we progress through the dungeon, we will lose light. And that has different effects, either positive or negative, depending on the light level. Usually negative. I can snuff out the torch. That wasn't in the game before. I'm not going to do that.
Maybe something good happened. You don't know. An ambush. It's a fat guy. Kill him.
Grape shot.
Now we can grape shot. Returned, and their kind is no longer it's like I can hit both dudes.
Just do it. There you go. Wait, he's got a gun?
He didn't give a fuck.
Deflected the bullets with his man pecs.
What's your stun? Okay, I have a 50% chance to stun this guy. Well,
herder, he's fine.
Oh,
we
no.
Try. Point blank shot.
Fucker.
Jeez.
I really don't want to, like, lose my guys at the start. I'm going to try to just shoot this guy to death.
Shoot him to death. Yeah, good plan, Sean.
I'm full of them.
Ah, that sweet dodge. Nice.
They dodge a shotgun.
Yeah.
But they can't dodge a whip.
All right, we're bleeding.
If you can dodge a gun, you can dodge a whip.
Yeah. Dodgeball.
I still want to keep stunning this dude. There we go.
Oh, good job, Sean.
So now we won't be able to act for a turn.
MVP.
You know, I wouldn't want to get hit by that guy. And if he can't hit me for one more turn, that'll be great.
He probably has, like, feelings and things to tell us about that you just don't want to share.
With his whip?
You're quite rude.
Maybe
yeah,
he doesn't know how to articulate himself.
Yeah, Sean.
His friend has a shotgun or a blunderbuss.
His friend could be the problem, but now the problem's gone. Try talking him down.
Yeah. All right.
Maybe he just had bad influences. All
right, so corpses are a thing. What do you do with corpses, Sean?
I don't know.
Eat them for power.
These weren't in the game before.
All right, read it.
Eat them for power.
When most monsters die, they leave corpses. Corpses act as temporary
Yum.
Obstacles and will eventually go away on their own.
Yum.
You can attack corpses to destroy them further, but often a better approach is to use rain skills, push-pull skills, and even corpse-clearing special skills that some heroes possess.
That's a very specific skill.
Yeah, I gotta eat this dead baby.
Monster skill with bleed, blight, or crits leave no corpses.
Hey, so...
Oh my god. I feel bad for that guy.
I don't.
We can't just step over
he
him.
He took a gun and shot you!
Yeah fuck that.
She looks in bad shape.
That's a bitch move.
Why do you feel bad?
I'm gonna buff myself.
Better start reading.
Nerd. Fucking nerd. He buffed himself too. Ah.
yeah, but he didn't need
that
a
got rid of
to
his,
do it.
He was stunned that turn. Now we got buffed, so it's really hard to stun people more than one turn in a row, so he got a bunch of stun resist for that. Yeah, we're gonna bleed this dude.
Yeah, you did it. So what's Reynald's backstory?
He's a crusader.
So he's probably working for God, right?
Well, he is a religious dude.
All right, well, I'm going to say that he is a chief acolyte for the faith, trying to spread his goodwill.
For the faith.
Mm-hmm. Well, you know, insert your faith here.
Yeah. We did it.
My god, this guy's voice is amazing.
Reduced chance our party gets surprised. Bunch of gold.
Oh, I love surprises.
Quest complete. Completed the requirements of a quest. You have the option to return to town at any time. Click the crest. You don't need to return to the starting room to dungeon to exit.
Nah, fuck that.
I believe you can also like go back through other rooms that weren't necessarily mandatory to finish.
I mean, continue adventuring, because yeah. I want to check out this chest.
Open the chest.
I'm going to open it with Dismas. Well, first I'm going to eat food, just in case.
Just in case there's another Bandits monster in the chest.
Bandits trapped chest. Well,
it says trapped. You're going to open it anyway.
Something doesn't look quite right with this one.
What a fucking guess.
Well, it was going to blight us, and we resisted it. Good job, Dismas.
Listen, I don't know why I'm surprised, because it said it was trapped. The description was something doesn't look right about this trapped chest.
Maybe it doesn't look right because it's had too much money in it.
You know what? That's really dumb.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Could be a thing.
I don't think you can.
Haven't played the game yet.
So what's up with the schizophrenic faces? What's going on here?
My guys leveled up, and now they will get either a positive or a negative quirk. Alright, this guy is better against unholy enemies. And this guy's better in the warrens. That's a type of dungeon. Great.
Awesome.
We don't have like syphilis or something.
Yeah,
which
syphilis
you can get.
Sucks.
Can't prove that. You don't know.
Welcome this home. Is so hard to find such competent is. Help.
This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands. They are yours now. And you are bound to them.
Oh boy.
What's the book? Never seen the book before.
I believe you.
Alright. We got to the hamlet.
Oh man.
Tutorial over. Now we are on our own.
There's nothing better than being bound to corrupted lands.
God, look at this to-do list.
Good luck, Sean. I'm glad we're in the back seat here.
Jesus.
Hey, Piero.
Yeah?
If, like, you and I were trapped somewhere, like, in a cave or on an island...
Nope, I'd leave you.
Okay, well, why don't you let me get to the question, you insensitive ass.
Go for it.
And
I'd still leave you.
You go to hell, Sean.
Okay.
If you and I were trapped someplace, take your pick, Piero, suck a knob, and I died, would you eat my corpse to live?
Yes.
To live?
Yeah.
Would you be okay with that?
If I was dead,
yes,
yeah.
I'd eat.
But if not, then it wouldn't be a corpse, and I'd be mad.
If I was that desperate and you were like, yo, I'm going to die. If I die and you need to eat me, we're cool. Then I would do it.
You could stomach it?
I would do it. I would try to do it to survive and get out of there for you, Ryan.
I'd ask you for the formality and then do it anyways if you said
yeah,
that.
Yeah, if I died and like I told you I'm not cool with it, it's unholy, whatever bullshit.
Okay.
Would you still do it, Sean? My dying wish is don't eat my body.
I have to survive for us, Ryan.
So it doesn't matter. So for both of you, it doesn't matter what I say. I'm going to get eaten by my friends.
I would rather you agree, but you're not going to be around to say no.
Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear. What better laboratory than the blood-soaked battlefield?
Right, we hired two new recruits.
Read their names.
That sounds expensive. I say we downsize.
We got Raleigh and Pensavolt.
50% downsize. At
Piero, they're free.
We're going to get less gold.
They're free.
This is going to happen.
Name him Ryan.
God.
I named the other one Piero.
Name it Bitchface.
No, name it Piero.
In my honor.
Well, that's the same thing.
Bitchface in my honor.
Sean, which one are you?
Damn.
I am the one trying to keep you guys alive.
No, you gotta be one of us.
He's gotta be Dismas.
I am the heir.
Be Dismas.
No, Reynald and Dismas are gonna stay Reynald and Dismas.
No. You have to change them.
No, they're sticking around.
No, come on.
Piero's gonna... not Piero. Well,
I'm gonna betray you.
No, Sean's gonna put us in the front.
It's gonna happen.
Piero and just watch us get murdered.
Nah, it's fine. I'm a fighter. I'll end up here. Bitch slap whoever gets in my way.
Hey, what classes are we?
I hope I run away.
Ryan is a witch doctor, and Piero is a vestal.
I'm just bitch.
You're a...
I look like a nun.
You're a healer.
Oh, my God.
What, the healer?
Love
look at
interest.
That spiked club
yeah,
of healing.
Yeah, okay.
In town, we'll only visit the brothel for stress relief.
Yes.
It is Piero.
But increased damage against beast.
Wait.
Great. Okay, Ryan, what are your things? Compulsive.
Like in
bitch.
Real life.
Suffers intensive need to do specific actions.
Yes.
Right, so you have to go in the back, and I don't trust you to do anything.
OCD.
But you do more damage in melee skills, which is great because you don't do those. Or you have one, and I'm not going to use it for a while.
Aw, come on.
I like my my bird mask. Sort of.
Your plague doctor?
I'm pretty sure that's just your face.
I think you're also female.
Up top, Piero.
You're both ladies.
Yeah.
Rude.
Women power.
Yeah. So, Sean, tell me what you're doing right now.
This looks like I can look at cutscenes. That's a lot of cutscenes. Epilogue,
let's skip
that yet.
Pass.
Well, we don't have them yet, Piero. Pass. We haven't played the game enough.
Double pass.
Piero, we've
Jesus
done literally
Christ.
Nothing.
Still triple pass.
Hey,
I'm
Sean.
Gonna upgrade my stagecoach.
Already?
Yeah, I started with stuff.
Oh, that's right. Ambition is stirring. They added a whole bunch of new classes from the original. We
can use yes.
This. Didn't our coach just get super destroyed on the way there?
Yeah, now we're fixing it. Our hamlet is a total like disaster area right now.
Our hamlet, Piero and I just got here.
Yeah, I don't know.
Well,
what the
yeah,
fuck
I
you're
just hired
about.
You. This is your home until either you
die or we win. I refuse to live in this dump hole.
Why is this our home? I thought we're just adventurers. You just
this place
us
is
to
a fucking hole. I'm not living
yeah,
here.
I hired you. This is where you're staying until we're done. And you're gonna help me
four
fix the
stars
place
or
up.
Nothing. At least four stars.
Wait, so hold on. You recruit us to fix the house or to like go in dark dungeons?
Dark dungeons.
Isn't that what seriously why we're here? We're
yes.
Like
you're here to help us like clear out all the dungeons and you're gonna get things that are gonna help me fix the house.
Right.
Wow, this doesn't sound
so
like I'm getting
mates.
Anything out of it.
Piero, you get the book. You get paid.
Why does he? Oh, wait. Why does he get a book?
In dollars, dollar bills, y'all.
Yeah. Why do I get a book? I can't read.
Can I get it? Oh no.
Next exit.
can I get a book? Did you just throw it away?
He's giving you. A book.
I get the book.
Oh God.
All right. I'm excited. Going to a new thing. I want to see how Piero and I fare.
All right. We're gonna start a dungeon. Madness. And morbidity. The darkest what? Dungeon.
They've your already added more, huh? Alright, we're clearly not going to do the darkest dungeon right
let's do it
tutorial.
Right now. Right now.
We
have to. At least try
can't.
It once.
We can.
Try it once.
You would all die.
Second hardest. Second darkest dungeon. Let's go.
I would.
Whatever is the closest to that dungeon,
if
let's
he
do
loses
it.
All okay. of his dudes, he just loses.
Really?
Wait, Sean, are you seriously going to the second darkest
let's do
dungeon?
Do it. Let's do it.
No, this
let's
is the only other dungeon we can go on.
Okay. Alright. I don't know. I haven't played.
Is there no shift click? Can you shift click?
No.
Put us all in. Ryan wants four of us.
No, because
I'm figuring out your position matters.
It matters what order you're in.
Yeah, put him last.
Well,
there
yeah.
you go.
I want to be last woo. Because of reasons. Right.
Because you're impulsive? Yeah.
Wait, no, Sean, why am I last?
Because you're impulsive and you like to because do shit without asking for permission.
Because you do best in either of these positions.
Okay.
Piero does best right there, so he's there. He does best in either of those, so he goes there. You take the last one. And then Reynald wants to be in the front, too, so he gets the front one.
And the,
stratagems.
Yeah, but the opposite to that is the target. That's the targets they can hit, right?
Yes.
Right. So the abilities, these white blips, are where he can use the ability if he has stood in that position. And the red ones are what enemies he can hit. So
okay.
he can never hit the people in the back with any of these abilities.
And that's
too
for
far.
The rest of his team to do.
Right.
Yes.
But,
what am I going to do? Just heal
Ryan's
them?
Ryan's good at hitting people in the back.
No,
and
but
sometimes the front.
Piero, you see how you have backstab. That big spiked club?
Betrayal.
I don't think you're going to use that for healing.
You got a...
Maybe. I don't know. Could be.
You can stun dudes or you can heal. There's the heal.
Actually, here, let me heal you a little bit with my bat
okay,
up your ass.
Let's
smack.
Smack. Wait. Yep.
Let's look at Dismas. Hard noggin. Stun resist.
Hard noggin.
Reflexes
ha.
For speed. He's not allowed thing. To gamble, because he's a known cheat.
Wait, we can gamble in this game?
It's kind of. One of the ways to relieve stress.
Really?
Which Sean will explain
that's
once
a, that's
once
a lot more stressful
yeah, you
for
guys,
Ryan.
You guys kept your stress, so we're going to eventually, if I need
what's
to
you guys?
Heal you guys.
Well, yeah, Piero and I just got here.
Yeah.
I'm well. Never going to be stressed. This is not going to happen.
No, wait. What's up with the apprentice crusader being God-fearing?
Because he's an atheist.
We'll
right?
only pray for stress relief.
Oh.
He's also a kleptomaniac.
Wow.
Ooh.
We'll
okay,
see.
So he's very religious.
All right.
But he does more damage. Okay. Start the dungeon.
All right, I'm excited.
The cost of preparedness measured now in gold. Later.
Take different supplies based on the type of region, how long the quest is, Always bring food and torches.
All right, so Sean usually has a pretty decent strategy going into this.
God, I don't remember it.
Isn't it 5, 10, and then one key?
I'm not going to bring a key this time. I don't have
it, YOLO, dude.
I don't have a lot of money.
Yeah, but
hashtag
Sean,
YOLO.
Sean,
it's only 200 out of the first quest.
Yeah, because if you come across that one chest and you don't have a key, you're going to be really upset.
Well, you can still open it. You just might like spring a trap or something.
Wait, Sean, explain the inventory thing. Explain how it works and if you get to keep them after the dungeon.
So here I get to spend my money to bring some provisions along. Each thing
as inventory
thing.
Works.
People will eventually get hungry. If you don't feed them, they will start to die. So you need to have food to feed them with.
That's not very realistic.
The torches will replenish the overall light level at the top so that your people don't freak the hell out.
Mm-hmm.
The shovel can be used to clear apart obstacles in the way. You can dig with your hands, but it's going to hurt you and cause some stress.
Shovel
will get through it. Anti-venom will get rid of poisons.
I call anti-venom.
Bandages will get rid of bleeding.
Ryan, you can have shovel.
I don't think we're getting a shovel.
I don't know what these things do.
Are they new?
Herbs. They were in before. They didn't really have many applications before. And holy water can be used to purge items or like places in the map.
And do you get to keep your inventory after you clear a dungeon?
No.
There we go.
You do not get paid for them either.
What do you mean? For clearing out a dungeon? You just kind of
get paid
to come
for the dungeon.
Money?
No, you get paid.
You get paid
what
for
do I
completing
get paid
the quest.
For?
What? You said I don't get paid for something. What is it?
You get paid for doing your thing.
Okay.
But you don't get your money back if you don't use the item.
Yeah, if...
Oh,
if
okay.
you finish the thing and you still have stuff in your inventory, you
fucking
don't
waste it then.
Yeah.
Last room, just waste all the torches.
I mean, that's usually the idea.
Just all carry one torch all at once.
In the last room.
Burn them all at once.
That way they burn four times as long.
Exactly.
Oh my god, you're like a fire math guy.
Yeah.
Oh.
What?
I'm sorry.
That went nowhere. That went nowhere fast.
Details,
what happened?
I've been doing that before.
All right, you ready?
There's Pyro.
Come on, move to the next room.
Why are you already stressed out?
Me or Piero?
Both of you.
Because we're new.
You
YOLO.
Were fine, though.
Wait, yeah,
YOLO.
Actually, hold on. What happened?
Ryan was stressing me out, and, you know, that's
Is
what
it
happened.
Is just the talking you guys are doing?
Yeah,
it's stressing me out.
A little bit. Ooh, nice.
What'd you get?
Sweet.
I got a free torch.
Oh, you got
nice.
It off the wall?
Yeah.
Cool.
Light all the torches up now. Do it. You gotta. There you go.
I'm gonna keep that light super lit.
Oh, I call this. These two guys.
They're surprised.
Just smack them.
What's that, what's
oh,
that
no.
mean if they're surprised?
That means they will not act for the first turn.
Which means you get the drop on them.
It means I'm also
Let me bitch
going
smack
to...
Em. Yes.
Pierre, you get to stun a dude.
Aw. Disappointment.
So he's not even gonna act on the second turn. A blazing star is Ryan, born. you're gonna blight a guy.
What's that mean?
It's 4 damage per round for 3 rounds.
That's pretty good.
That's a shitload of damage. You should do that.
Sean's gonna
pretty good.
Gotta go check his numbers.
It's pretty good.
Yeah, this math's not adding up, guys.
We're gonna hit both
of
these
the
guys.
Take the quadratic formula of.
Of what?
I don't
know. I want to see you fall.
Quadratic formula of kick ass. Math still doesn't add up.
That worked out great. Unlock strongbox. Perfect.
Did you use your key?
Nope.
Oh.
Uh-huh.
Why not?
I call shovel.
I called shovel. You called anti-venom.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, we're not savages.
There's an order to things.
Jeez.
Can I take holy water instead?
Do we have holy water?
It's right there on the left.
This
far
is the
left.
Party inventory.
Far left. Holy
yeah,
water.
But when someone has to dig, it gets to be me.
Fine.
Scouting has occurred.
Okay, so what happens when scouting occurs?
You can sometimes see some of the things in your path. So we know there's going to be a wall, which is great because we have a shovel, and there's going to be a fight.
Nice. All right, Ryan, get to digging.
Can you give it to Ryan so he can do it? Seems bent on
preventing passage. Looks like Ryan did it. It's fine.
It doesn't matter.
Hey, I did it. No, I'm just trying to help out the team.
All right, I called bitch in the back.
Yeah, what's up with bitch in the back? Why is she different?
She's a cultist.
Does that...
Ah...
I'm guessing she has, like, different attacks?
It means she knocks at your door on Sundays.
I don't think that's what it means.
Absolutely what it means. He didn't give a fuck. Oh.
It's
an actual attack? Oh, okay.
Shoot them all.
That's
nice.
Pretty good.
Wow, they're weak. Jesus.
Tentacle.
Cthulhu attack.
The push?
Actually, Cthulhu just tried to eat you, and you kind of dodged it.
Yeah, wait, Sean, is that actually, like, Cthulhu, or is that just...
That's gotta be.
This is very Lovecraftian. This is very Lovecraft-inspired, this game.
Okay. So I mean, yes. I got that vibe.
Kill the guy. There's the corpse. It's gonna...
Illiteracy killed him, right?
Wait,
here's a book. Oh my god, what do I do with it?
What's the corpse do?
It gets in the way. It takes up a space.
Oh, but it's not always a permanent draw. I mean, like, a guaranteed draw.
It'll happen unless you crit them, kill them with bleed, or kill them with blight.
Okay.
Alright, we got some stuff.
Why do we have an old guy? A bust.
These are some of the things that you use to fix up the town.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You don't trade them for money?
Do we have to fix up the town? Does it matter?
It helps a lot.
Helps who a lot? Does it help me and Ryan? Because we're not from here.
I can get you cooler shit.
Hey,
I don't believe that.
We do like cool shit. So I think we give this a chance. And let's, I like it.
When's giving back to the community ever help me?
All right, which way do we want to go? Do we want to go straight or take a right?
I want to go right. But
fine,
I'm right. One vote. And apparently I'm all the votes. So why'd you click on Dismas just now?
Because I don't trust this guy, since he's a kleptomaniac. I don't trust him to, like, nope.
Oh, to interact with the world?
Nice.
I wanted those.
Oh, so he did literally the thing you thought he was going to do.
Yes. Ah.
But wait, how did he click himself out of that?
Because he was the first person to get to them, and he took them.
Well, of course he's going to be the first person to get to anything, Sean. He's in the front.
Yep.
So he did. There you go. He did get paid in his own weird way.
Surprise.
All right, so can I ever get a spear to just, you know, poke people?
There are dudes with spears. You are not one of them.
That doesn't really answer the question.
You are not one of them.
No, your weapon set is dependent on the class you are, and you don't change your class.
Do I just get bat with, you know, spikes?
Well, I mean,
I'd
be
powers.
Pretty cool with that. You get better. I can upgrade your gear, and I can get you.
Illiteracy took a critical point.
Better skills.
Jesus.
Why'd we all get, like, that weird halo around our heads?
You relieved some stress because we killed some dudes.
It's because we're fighting in the name of the Lord.
I mean, I mean that probably does it for Reynald up in the front.
Press this advantage. Nice. Give them no
quarter. Let me stab you in the name of the Lord, right?
Stab.
You know, Sean, one of my biggest fears when this game would go live was that they were going to nix the
narrator. Make it a first-person shooter?
No.
Why would they get rid of the narrator?
I don't know. I was just so afraid they were going to do that.
Why would they ever have done that?
He's so great.
He makes the game.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
What's wrong?
Only have 4 torches left.
Oh, no. Suck on that.
I think you should make someone else the guy now.
I'm going to make him eat a little bit.
He's not looking too good.
You don't really want to use food for health because it really doesn't help much.
Wait, Ryan, how'd you lose stress?
Oh, I don't know.
I think he got stress when Dismas got hit.
No.
He
was a 1. He was a 2 with me.
Yeah.
I'm not crazy, trust me.
We're going to go back and check out the other room.
Okay, avoid the question.
God damn it, Sean. Really? Watch
I can't help
going.
It you didn't see it.
I bet
Watch
you he knew the
going.
Trap was there. He's like, hey, go ahead, Piero.
Yeah, just, you know, step right on ahead, because fuck you. You didn't want to save the town, huh? Suck a dick.
No surprise this time.
Aww.
Stunner. As the light gains purchase, I guess I should probably, like, have you heal people. Purpose
is made clear. Like myself? Yeah, that'd be nice.
Man, you need to heal Dismas. He's in trouble.
Fuck that. What's he ever done for me?
He's, like, killed most of the people so far.
I thought Reynald was.
Reynald helped a little bit.
Ha.
Oh.
He's gonna die.
And when someone gets a crit on us, we all get stressed out.
Yeah.
Ah. The fuck am I getting stressed out the most?
Because you also got hit by a trap.
I know, but still.
Out.
Piero, you just care so much about other people.
Oh my god, this is so
nice.
Me.
That was really good.
We needed that.
I need to get a heal.
Wow.
What was that? What the fuck was that?
It was a stress attack.
Yeah. Okay.
She like smacked me, which did one damage, and then the rest just freaked me out. Like, why'd she smack me? What'd I do?
It looked like she was trying to take your money, and you're like, nope, nope.
I don't have any.
Fuck you.
I'm gonna try to pass this turn and just try to heal you.
How come my thing only did one heal?
Because you're not a healer.
Because yours got rid of the bleed.
Oh.
You're also not a healer.
Are you?
Get rid of those.
Am I?
You're just part bird.
He's good at blighting enemies and curing afflictions. And also getting
really
stressed out.
I don't like this. You and me both, buddy.
We're in it together.
Yeah. Because you dragged me into this goddamn group.
We don't... Is that the story? I decided...
Yeah, we didn't need to stay in this town. I'm blaming you.
Hey, I heard there were riches and dark dungeons.
I'm not convinced.
So what's the reason all these travelers are coming to, like, this hamlet?
Touch that.
Adventure?
That's a lot of money.
Adventure?
Young
or
money,
adventure.
Cash money.
I mean, some of it's got to be reward, right?
Put me in the front. Fuck it.
Chest? It's trapped. Of course it is.
No, Reynolds. Okay.
What?
Oh my god.
What happened? What?
Oh my god. Stop
ooh,
taking
nice.
My stuff.
Stop putting him in the front.
Wait, yeah. Can you swap him out?
If we get attacked, I want him in the front.
Time out. Time for him. You gotta bench him. You kind
of
have to.
He's one of our only four people.
He keeps stealing our shit, though.
I do agree with Piero. Once you get a new guy, he's got to go back on the bench.
Yeah, you got to bench him.
He's taken, like, what, $600 worth of stuff so far?
Yeah, I'm not okay with this. He's taking my money.
Eat food.
Young money, cash money.
Hey, there we go.
He's got to take that.
Oh, he already did.
I'm so yeah, he did.
Jesus.
We already looted that.
So, Sean, do you have a favorite class?
Well, a couple classes used to be really good.
Nice.
What's up with the thingy?
It's a trap.
Trap disarm.
It's a trap.
He has a 90% chance to disarm this trap. Nice.
And 10% chance of losing his arm.
Yeah.
You guys are pretty stressed.
I'm all right.
It's the holy man stressing me out. He's wearing a scarf like an idiot.
No! Reynolds, why?
Jesus Christ.
Wow, that's a lot of nice stuff.
Oh my god, Reynolds.
Stop putting him in the front. The hell's wrong with you?
If we get attacked, I need him to be there.
It's fine. Just
it's
swap
not
him
fine.
For now.
Oh my god.
I think if we see a bag coming up, swap him. Right?
Yeah.
Because he's taking a lot of stuff.
This is not okay. I did not sign up for this. Actually, I did not sign up for anything at all.
We're going to continue adventuring.
I was just forced into this group.
Oh, so even though we can leave now, we're going to go check out that last room.
Yeah.
So that way Reynolds can get paid again. What's that?
Le torch.
Torch is almost out. I don't have any more torches. I'm going to have to dig with my hands through this obstacle.
You're going to stress out everybody, Sean.
And there's also a fight at the end. I don't think it's worth it. I think we leave.
All right. I agree. Ooh. I don't want us to die immediately.
So make either the guy with the gun stronger or really anybody else that's not the guy in the front. Whatever his name is.
I need to get rid of that.
We need to name
thing.
Him something that we can actually all remember and care about.
No, I remember Reynold.
Well, we need to care about it. This is not a name I personally care about because it's been chosen for me.
Let's get through this first, then we'll argue about names. I want to see what we got, Piero.
He got reduced crit for range skills. Great.
Good.
He doesn't really have any.
Oh my god.
Fear of Eldritch?
What's Eldritch?
Guilty conscience.
What's
there's
the
crushing
Ryan?
Guilt of deeds, real and imagined.
What are you doing?
What's my.
Why do you have a guilty conscience?
What brought me here? Guilty and compulsive? Did I not kill a guy?
You might have.
Oh my god. I don't
like this. Forcing me into this group. Probably guilty for that.
The
okay.
The walls between the sane world and that unplumbed dimension of delirium are tenuously thin here.
I love him. But we survived week one.
What's a wizened hag?
It's one of the bosses.
Oh, I thought Piero was just being silly, but no, it actually says that.
No, it says wizened hag.
It's one of the first bosses. This is how you stress relief. This is the tavern. Dismas is not allowed to gamble.
Good for him.
But he can drink.
And there's also the abbey.
The cobwebs have been dusted. The pews set straight.
Who's this guy? What's he do?
This is the caretaker. That's the guy that's like really stressed out.
The guy who's like...
Make us not stressed.
Yeah, that's... So wait. I'm sorry, Sean, for interrupting. Is he stressed out or is he crazy? Or both?
Probably both.
Okay.
I'm going to hire all these dudes.
A mighty sword arm anchored by holy purpose.
I can't believe we're getting benched.
Piero, we are halfway to like crazy town.
I still feel like we can go on.
Yeah, you guys are benched.
I think...
Reynald is also not coming. Let's check out our three new dudes that are going to go with Dismas, and Reynald's going to stay put forever.
Can we name this one Vicky because the name starts with a V?
Oh, my God.
I mean, my name was something that started with an R, and Piero's was P, so let's come on.
Vicky the Crusader?
Yeah.
Nervous.
Ryan and Piero, the female doctors?
I mean, that at least that makes sense.
Oh, okay.
What?
You're rude. Come on, name her Vicky.
Yeah, I'm not okay with it. I'm not okay with this either, Sean. This has to be something else.
No, go
She's
on.
She's going to die.
We can name her
like
Buddy with a V.
Really early.
She's fine.
This Senless.
This one's Shire.
Compulsive, again.
Shout out.
And fragile.
Just like Shire, come
on. Yeah, that's pretty.
Name it Shire.
That's definitely a Shire.
That's all it took.
Of course.
Resolution. We'll never drink.
Alex.
No. We'll never drink. Not always drinks.
We get a warrior's cap.
Nice.
Reynald's gonna come out of the damn church mid-game, grab the hat, and go back.
He's whistle, not even at the church. He just
whistle,
gets to
whistle
sit on the bench.
Whistle, whistle while I take your stuff.
He can't even enjoy himself.
Wait, so what is he doing? Just sitting down?
Yep.
In town? Easy does it, buddy. Bring one extra torch, because you were one torch shy last time.
How many did I bring last time? Did I bring 8 or 6?
I think
eight.
You brought 8.
Bring 2 shovels.
A key, because that worked out last time.
2 shovels.
Did it really?
No.
2 shovels.
Then why are you bringing it?
I'll bring a shovel.
Alright.
We found a shovel last time. I'm going to go with this.
You're hoping we're going to find another one.
The fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin?
Can you name the hamlet?
No, line. It's just called Hamlet.
Can we give it a name?
What do you want to name?
You
can name Steve Arena.
The Hamlet?
Probably get copyrighted.
The name of the city?
Steve Arena?
You want to name the city Steve Arena?
Yes.
That's actually a really bad idea, so I don't want to do that.
Ah, God. It's so hard to please.
What's our least favorite city?
It'd have to be Detroit.
Detroit's pretty bad.
Yeah, it's...
I was thinking Bakersfield or Fresno.
No, but... Detroit just shouldn't be a city.
Detroit just shouldn't be a city.
Nope.
What about the Lions?
Detroit just shouldn't be a city.
All right, we'll call it Detroit. Until it gets good, then we'll call it, like, New Detroit.
We can call it something that's actually good.
Like New Detroit? Really?
Like what? Like Wisconsin City?
We could. Sure, why not?
All right, but no. For now, it's Detroit.
I missed.
Wow. Way to go, Sean. I'm disappointed in you.
As the good job, Shire.
Yeah. Get rid of that guy.
Nice.
I also just realized we don't have a healer.
Nope. Fuck that. We don't need healers.
Halfway into the first fight.
Vicky can, like, kind of heal a little
healers
bit.
Healers were just holding us back, Sean.
What does battle heal do exactly?
Heals 2 health.
Oh,
we won't need it if we cost more damage. Give them no
quarter. Yeah, if we just don't take damage, then we're
exactly
in great shape.
We're fine.
I mean, so far we've been doing that.
Wow. Way to
suck. Okay, it's okay. He's got it. He's got it.
Okay.
Jesus. See, he should be in the front. Guy with an axe?
Vicky's are those doing diamonds?
Okay. That's badass.
They're sapphires.
Oh, that's still good. And
oh,
Vicky
no
didn't take them. The
light. Yeah, good. Right? No, Shire.
What happened?
Oh, he's compulsive. He's just going to check it.
Oh, cool.
So even if there's something I don't want to look at, Shire might just look at it
it's fine.
Get me in trouble.
I like that Shire had a thought, and the first thing you do is start screaming at Shire.
Stop it.
Yeah.
625, not bad.
And you got to keep
Onyx.
Them.
500 gold.
What's Onyx?
You can sell for 500 gold.
My hat. Jesus.
I don't like the dude in the back. He looks
really?
Sick. He's a dude in a coat with a shiv and a goblet of what I can only assume is wine.
He's actually the most trustworthy out of the bunch. Look at them all. I trust him more than anything.
Yeah, that first guy's pretty scary.
Good job, Dismas.
Yeah, way to suck, Wolverine.
What's Hook and Slice do? Does it move the order?
Does little damage, but it also causes bleeding, which is actually not helpful at all. These are skeletons.
They can't bleed?
200% bleed resistance.
Wow.
Technically they can, if you bring it down below.
Jesus Christ.
100%.
But what's the point of having it over 100%?
Just ensure that you can't. Yeah. Just ensure that even if you bring it down, they still won't bleed. It takes real skill to make bones bleed.
You're right. They're undead.
I'm really liking that guy with the axe. He's getting shit done.
No, Dismas. Oh my god.
We need to replace him.
Shire's got it.
No, Shire.
No, he shot him once. Oh, you need to die.
Yeah. Well, yeah, I do enjoy it when the enemy dies.
All right, you should battle. Never mind.
I don't want this guy doing anything because he bleeds people, and I don't have any way to heal bleeding.
Ooh,
clink.
I don't have any healers.
Use that guy. Oh my god.
Ooh.
Bitch smack someone with them.
They're really stressed out really quickly.
Yeah, I know. Because they're level zero.
No,
oh my god. Oh my god. My life.
That's what you get.
My life.
He didn't do anything.
Boom.
Alright, so Shire finally got him.
Fucking Deadeye over here. Doesn't matter from way in the back, right?
Axe guy carrying the team?
Axe guy absolutely carrying the team. I'm impressed. I vote him for president.
You know what? I like him more than most of the candidates.
He's getting shit done. Look at that. Third of his health just gone.
So really, it's Shire and the Axe guy doing everything.
Yep.
We got bandages. That's cool. So
I'm guessing those heal us?
Those get rid of bleeding, which is nice because we don't have... Ryan's not on this mission.
No, I'm drinking away my problems.
Yep. It's true.
Of my corrupt mind.
I like how our most competent guy is the most scared. second.
Who's the most competent?
The guy with the green gauntlets. What's his face?
Oh, Quau.
We can name him Steve Arena.
Oh yeah, Sean. Can we name him Steve Arena?
No.
You're no fun.
Doesn't even sugarcoat it.
You're no fun.
What are you? Madman? I've never seen this enemy before. What do you do?
Is it the one in the middle?
He's new.
The one that literally says Madman.
And is
get
shaking.
Axe guy to just, slice him.
Wait. I don't think you should kill him. I want to see what he does.
I'm afraid of what he does.
He's gonna kill us if we don't kill him. It's kind of how it works.
I kind of feel bad because he's just like...
Slice him.
Just has his head in his hands.
Do it all the way.
Looks scared.
Nice.
I want to kill this guy because...
He's ranged?
He's got a crossbow. I don't like crossbows.
Why not?
Crossbows will kind of fuck you up.
Are they bad?
Yeah. Slice Madman.
All right, he's
good.
Dead.
Oh, man.
Suck it, nerd.
Oh, now he's a pile of dead guy.
Yep.
We'll never know what he does. Like it matters.
Just work on everyone? No, just one person. Great. Good ability, Vicky.
She's trying.
Wow, he's... Vicky's absolutely useless.
We got the stun off.
No, Vicky's not absolutely useless.
Looseless?
Sorry.
Only like 2% useful, right?
Crossbows. She's basically just going to be healing people from now on.
She doesn't steal things. You have your crusader as your healer.
I like how that's an advantage. We can't just take that for granted, We can't just...
Look, in this game, if they're not doing something to ruin your day, that's a good thing.
My god, the most effective player is going to die. I am upset.
I'm a little upset, too.
This is not okay, Sean. You could have played your cards better.
So
I couldn't. You could have saved them.
Is I'm there ca- a I'm kind of Piero, glad Piero, book- Piero, hold
yes.
on.
Yes.
Sean, if yes. you have to quit.
Yes.
You Piero. Can abandon a quest.
Yeah, what's the penalty for that?
I think they take a lot of stress damage.
Okay. Go back,
Piero. Doesn't matter, better than being dead.
No, go back to making Sean feel bad.
I don't.
Yeah, you could have absolutely saved him.
Yeah.
Nice, bullying. Jesus. Shire, way to go.
Again, it's two dudes.
Deadeye over here.
Alright, we're just gonna
heal me. No, who cares about that guy?
No, you don't want them to die.
I don't want anyone to die.
The third guy's missed like every shot. If anything, death is too easy for him.
I need him.
Piero.
Need him for what?
Piero, if a dude dies, everyone takes a lot of stress damage. Like a lot.
Who's good at reading? I don't think any of these people are very good at reading.
Actually, the thief was the reader.
Great.
So wait, Vicky tried to read, couldn't, and got stressed out.
Exactly.
In Radiance, may we find victory.
Wow.
Not bad.
Not bad at all. So, listen, I don't really know the game as well as you. I can't tell if you
are in really bad shape.
Okay. That answers
yeah,
that
no,
question.
We're going to get our shit pushed in.
Right now, I don't think we're going to be able to finish the...
The quest?
Yeah.
At what point do you call it quits?
When my people are dying.
I mean, we're not there yet.
Not yet. Give it time.
Pretty close.
I think you can pull through, Sean.
Give it time.
Giving me too much credit here. There it is. He just buffed himself.
Was the buff because he got stunned?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh my god.
Jeez. All right, I think after this.
Jeez.
Oh no.
You gotta get destroyed.
Nice.
Wow.
Wait. Turning the tide.
Cinderella story?
I think so.
No, you might as well finish that guy off.
He couldn't
try
hit that
and finish
one.
That guy off. Yeah, Shire can do it.
There
we
go. All right, Sean, I think you got it for this one, right?
Nah, still pretty screwed.
Oh god, my heart.
Sir.
Your heart?
My heart.
What happens if a guy hits zero?
Ooh, kill him.
Then they're on death's door. And at that point, anytime they get
hit,
they might die.
Every shot, every single shot you've taken with that character, he's missed.
Vicky's like super stressed. Oh my god.
Jeez.
Shire.
Clutch.
Dude, seriously.
Clutch.
Guess who's going on the next mission?
Clutch. Let's bounce. No, this is it. This is it.
I just noticed.
No, this is it.
Sean, I don't know if they did this before in the other game, but like, you see how Shire and Dismas are wearing different clothes? Like, they're the same style.
Yeah, they're
different.
And it looks like I can change it too.
Was that something you can do in early access?
Nope.
Awesome. Change Dismas to obviously be the B character. He's.
Yeah. Listen.
No.
Oh
Vicky.
My god. Really?
It's an anatophobia.
What's that?
He's afraid of that.
Stressed out faster if it health below 50%.
That's
so
a, that's
afraid
a,
of death.
That's a really bad
something
one.
Something like that.
I'm gonna look it up. What's it called?
Thanatophobia.
Get us out of here.
Sean, I think you can get through another fight.
I don't think I can, but I'm going to go try to take all these treasures.
Okay.
Do it, YOLO.
Since I did that great scouting, I know there's a fight there. Nothing in the room, so I'm going to come over here. Vicky, check out the bookshelf. A map.
Sweet.
It's not going to help if we're just going to end the thing. And we're going to back out.
Like bitches.
All right, so thanatophobia translates to death anxiety, which is pretty much what you said, Sean.
Fear of death.
Yeah.
Cool.
Constantly feeling like you are about to die.
Nice.
Well, explains why she's gaining, what is it? Stress? Yeah. She's gaining stress pretty quick.
Yeah, pretty stressed out.
It's not linger. Nice.
All right, Dismas.
What a baby.
You did the trap before. Nice.
Okay.
Disarmed, as in he lost an arm.
you should have saved that if the trap went off.
God, maybe like
Shire,
this
no.
will actually
Shire, no.
Wait, what? Oh.
Blight, damn it.
Shire was all compulsive?
We need to save him for sure, And then we save Axe Guy. Or
wait,
girl.
Don't you have a bandage?
That doesn't work for blight. Only works for bleed.
Oh. Do you have holy water?
It doesn't work for blight.
Oh. Ain't he bandage?
Oh, my God.
I was going to check it anyways.
Okay. Nothing must be left unopened. Pack contains loot.
Free money.
Wait. What was that last thing you got? It looked interesting.
Citron.
Oh, okay.
My God. Everybody's just so scared.
The panic is setting in.
They really don't like if you, like, backstep, and it makes them really stressed out.
Why?
Because you're walking backwards through the dungeon.
What is that? Touch it.
Another map.
That could have been worse.
I guess. Do it.
I don't think we can survive another fight.
I think you've gone for the loot.
In order to get... Well, if I eat all the food, then I might... They might need to get hungry soon, and then I won't be able to feed them, and then they'll, like, start to take a ton of damage.
What do you mean they might need to get hungry soon?
Sean, if you're going to quit anyway, eat all your food, try and get through another fight.
Yeah.
If you're going to quit anyway.
I might get hungry on the way there and just ruin somebody's day. I need to... In order to complete the quest, I need to beat both of these fights. Complete 100% of room battles. I don't have the power to do that. I need to leave.
All right, buddy.
All right.
You...
This is actually a really good haul. I'm okay with this, even if we don't get the quest bonus.
I mean, you'd rather that than people die, right?
Yes.
1,500? That's not bad.
That's about as much as Reynald stole from the last mission.
What a douche.
You got some achievements.
Evil yeah, for fleeing. Timeless.
Good Wait, job. Really?
Yeah.
Congrats, you're a coward. Way to go.
Yeah, but that's a pretty good haul for being a coward. That's better than the haul you got for staying.
Oh, we didn't get the cap.
I mean, can't you go back for the
Oh, no.
No, the quest is gone.
Oh.
He's full.
What's that mean?
Well, that would mean that they get an affliction, but it's not going to happen right now.
Because they're going back home?
Last gasp.
What's
More
that?
Speed if health below 50%.
All right.
Fear people. Great.
Jesus.
People are scary.
Ruminator.
What's that?
Stress healing is worse.
What's stress healing?
You can heal
when
your
they
stress,
get that
right?
white halo.
Oh, so his is 10% less efficient.
Can
yep.
you
yep.
feel it? The walls between the
Why is there a question mark by my name?
Ryan, did you fucking take off?
What?
No! Ryan went on a drunken bender and hasn't been seen since the previous evening.
Oh my God!
Ryan, you're killing me.
Are you serious?
Sounds like it.
So I'm just going to try and compile a story for this. I come to town with my buddy Piero.
Yes.
We go on one dungeon. We freak out. I go to a bar. I have this guilty, disgusting conscience of things that happened and that I imagined, and I'm compulsive.
Uh-huh.
So I get shit-faced, and I decide, you know what? I'm going to leave.
Yep.
That's what happened.
You'll come back eventually. I just don't know when.
So what's our lineup going to be? Myself, Shire.
The Houndmaster. This is a class I haven't seen.
A new one? Do you any idea what it does?
No, don't hire him. Fuck
Puppy!
We need somebody in the front.
Well, I'm going to hire all three of these dudes.
I mean, there's no penalty.
I still have five slots left. I can fire people later.
There's no penalty for
it. What about better Ryan?
What? Who's better Ryan?
The other half-bird guy.
Half-bird? We're not half-bird. We're wearing a mask.
What better you could be half-bird.
Don't believe you.
New headcanon.
Half-bird, half-woman.
Yeah, look at him. See if he's belongs in the front or something. Because I really don't want that guy to steal more stuff.
All right, let's look at our guys.
I like this guy. I like his... Look at his outfit.
It's a known cheat. Not allowed to gamble. Night blindness. Less damage. The torch gets low. I don't like the torch getting low anyways. That's great.
Cool. Put him in the
front. Yeah, new front guy right here.
Yep.
Plus damage to Eldritch.
Yes. New front guy.
Chance to turn any miss into a hit. That's pretty good.
Hey, can we call one of them Mr.
Fascinated
Chief?
With corpses.
All right. You have to take this guy because he's new.
I have to try him.
Hubert. I think it's Hubert.
Probably. Hubert. But I'm going to call him Jubert.
Can we name... well.
Can we name him Jubert, but with, like, EW?
Can we name her Sansa?
It's pretty good. It's not a J, Ryan.
It has to be with a J?
Yep.
I bet you if you backspace all the way to the end, you can type whatever you want.
Got to be a J.
Oh, my God.
I want
See,
those.
It's nice that he's playing it because he actually knows how to play the game.
Yeah, it is nice having some guy who knows how to drive behind the wheel.
Well.
Oh,
hey.
What's that?
dog treats!
Woo! What do they do?
Greatly
Feed
increases
the dogs.
The hound's vigor for a short time. Don't know what that means. But I can't buy any more, so I'm going to assume that it's good.
Terrible assumption, but all right.
All right, we're going in.
All right.
Do I want a bandage or... No. We're going to gamble. We're going to gamble.
Bandages for bitches. Let's go.
We're gambling. I'll keep the 150 gold.
All right.
The fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line?
Were you always as stressed out, Shiger?
Yes.
No, I don't think he was.
He was one below, but he was stressed out to begin with.
I thought he had one.
No, he had two.
They just get some stress for going into a dungeon?
Yeah.
Piero's cool. Yeah. He's used to it. It might be because they haven't been on one yet.
Look at that puppy. Shire's been on one.
Aww.
Well, Shire was already stressed because he was just on the last one.
Yes.
And I brought him in again.
Yeah.
So the objective here is to complete every room battle.
Yes.
So we got six, right? Mm-hmm. Maximum of six battles?
Oh, yeah. Maximum of six. It's possible for there not to be a room battle, I guess.
Right, so neither of these
Jesus.
Have room battles.
That was a good map.
But there's cool shit in them. Good thing we got that shovel.
That's a good thing we got the map like first thing.
Yeah, that's helpful. Passage.
Keep going.
Free loot on the other side?
Yeah, no, it's not free loot. There's a battle.
I like how when the guy walks, he always keeps his hand on the puppy. Like it's not like he's comforting the dog. It's like the dog's comforting him. Oh,
no, I'm pretty sure it's the other way around, but all right.
No, look at that dog. That dog's ready to fight.
All right. I can mark the target and it'll do bonus damage if this site has a thing, right? No?
Yeah,
plus damage to mark.
What the hell are you asking me for?
We definitely don't know.
We're getting smacked already. Give me an actual skill. Give me an actual skill.
You're not far enough forward to actually hit dudes.
Wait, no, do
you're
gonna
heal.
The one next to it.
Heal myself? Yeah. Alright. Selfish.
The one healing he's okay with.
I like it.
We're gonna start
shooting.
Don't
just shoot a thing, yeah.
I'm gonna shoot that guy.
Boom.
Was that good?
Yeah,
that was good.
That was pretty good.
That's half his health.
Way to go, Shire. Shout out.
Yeah.
Jesus.
This is going way better than the last one.
Yeah, tell me about it. We're not incompetent now.
Exactly.
He says
we're
before
at least
he gets
level
like
one.
Destroyed.
And a half. Wow.
Wow.
Wow. Way to go, buddy. That's a dog's name now.
Let's keep that healing.
Aww.
Let's just shoot him.
Jeez. Shire's just on fire.
He really is.
What's his accuracy at? Like 110%?
No, normal accuracy.
Wow.
That's bull.
Lies.
This guy's doing like top-notch work.
He's on drugs.
Jeez, look at that front just... Wow.
Just a pile of death.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
Where'd I take it? Right in the boob? God.
You saw it go in your arm!
I'm going to try to get you to heal yourself before I kill the guy.
Why'd you say try?
Well, I was hoping that he would be before the other guys.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Nice.
God. I don't even think that he had 14 points left to give back.
He didn't. Right? He had like three.
It's like, here, this is going to hurt you when you die, too.
No. No. Well, he's going to take 6 damage for that.
Give him the...
He didn't take any.
Never mind.
I chose not to buy any. I chose.
One more thing.
I hope we find some.
One more fight. There it is.
It's going to be over by the time.
Wow. Did you see that? He shields his dog.
Aww. Yeah. I didn't know this.
Yeah. He gets in front of the bullets or arrows.
That's really cute, actually. I like it.
Mark that guy. Mm-hmm.
When he marks it, does it make it like
makes the dog do a ton more damage?
Okay.
Yeah, I don't know if you noticed, but the dog did 12 to start off last round on the guy that was marked.
Also, it makes him take more damage in total.
Yep. Which is why Shire was able to...
Oh, my God.
Wow.
That works.
Reynald and Vicky, you guys just... Good trying.
I didn't know we were playing SWAT. Do it.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
Oh, you're right. He does shield the dog.
Ooh.
Wait, he's on death's door?
Pretty dead.
Yep.
Okay, explain this, Sean. Read it.
When a hero is reduced to 0 HP, they are at death's door. While in the state, they will suffer stat penalties, plus any further damage has a chance to kill them. Heal them to get them off.
Heal me.
So, hero, that's your job next time. You're gonna...
I totally see why you didn't name him after.
Wow.
Shire, the one time.
Oh, Shire. What are you doing? 10's still pretty good.
Oh, God.
3. Wow.
At least he's off death's door, right?
Yes.
What's that recovery thing?
You're gonna have
minus stats until the quest ends.
Wow.
No. Wow.
No. Everything is going wrong.
I'm guessing if you get back on death's door, then off again, the penalty stack.
Wow.
Probably.
You see that? Shire just made that up.
Wait.
He just completely made up for everything.
He took out two of them?
Yeah, he took out two of them.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
What a G.
MVP.
Heal him. He's a lot more important than dog guy.
But Sean, I totally get it now. Like, I thought you were being silly.
Oh, God.
Wow, you're going to get smacked. Oh. You got to feed them. You got to feed them now.
Just put food in your face.
As victories mount, so too will resistance.
This guy's voice is amazing.
I don't want to use any more than that. I'm probably going to have to eat twice, so I'm going to need 8 food.
All right. Does the dog have to eat?
No.
Yeah, he's got dog treats now, right?
Stew.
Oh, okay.
Really increases the vigor first.
I don't know what that means. I guess it probably makes the dog just better. Wait, no.
Oh, we can go to Google for this one.
We can.
Well, Pierre got stress.
Eh, happens. My life's stressful.
Yeah.
But we got more loot.
That's what it's all about. Not the children, the loot.
Nope, the loot. It's all about the loot.
What's the game called?
Darkest Dungeon.
Ah, I was looking up dragons.
Nope.
No idea.
Were you looking up just dragons?
I was looking up dog treats on dragons, and then I'm like,
Dog treats on dragons? All right.
I like getting loot. Getting loot makes me feel better.
It's really nice when, you know, someone doesn't steal all of it.
It is.
Dog treats, massive attack buff for 3 rounds, plus 100, plus 100% damage, plus 20 accuracy, plus 5 crit, if I remember correctly.
That's really good.
That's pretty good.
And so you only get 2, you can max stack 4.
That's alright. I'm into that.
Smack! Wow. Alright, Shire, take it home.
Yeah, just...
Shire already shot a guy.
Oh.
That explains why everyone's doing so well.
Nice. Why does my healing suck so much?
Does it suck? Or is that bad? Is it good or bad?
His range is 3 to 5.
I'd like it if I could just
remind
do 5.
Yourself that
me too. I would really like that.
An insidious killer.
Do it.
Yes.
All right.
We're making a lot of money this
dude,
time.
Dude, you paid for that key right there.
Yeah, I did. I did pay for it.
I have no idea what that shield means.
What shield?
Right. If we can finish like this room, we complete the quest.
YOLO. Do it.
We just scouted. The other rooms are empty.
YOLO.
That's awesome.
Let's go. What is that blue thing?
This is going much better than the last one.
What blue thing?
You're out of food.
Yeah, we're out. I want you to look at books.
Well, every time he looks at books, he gets upset and just
that time
fails.
It didn't do stress damage. Just got rid of some of my torch, which I'm totally fine with. We have a lot of torch left.
A lot of torch.
Yep.
Let's go.
Really good at shooting and really good at disarming anything.
This game's actually pretty cool.
I'm impressed. Yeah, not bad.
I am about
to. If it only had a multiplayer component, but
does it?
No.
No.
Why would it?
I don't know.
Yeah, how would that make any sense?
You guys ever play?
Actually, I mean, you could be in a squad, right?
Crit heal. I've never seen that.
I didn't know that was possible.
I didn't either.
How much did I heal?
6.
Nice.
Out of possible 5?
Yep.
Oof.
Like that. Have you guys ever played Lord of the Rings, The Third Age?
Nope.
Yes.
All right. Well, you have this one character who pretty much navigates throughout the maze. And then once you get to combat, each player controls one of the players. It's turn-based, kind of like this.
Mm-hmm.
So I figured maybe for a multiplayer they would do something similar. I don't know how much interest, you know, how much fun that would be, because it wasn't that fun playing multiplayer. But you know, it's something.
I mean, it'd be kind of cool if you could set up your squad of four, right? And then you'd decide based on that.
Oh, yeah.
God, Shire.
I mean, I would even imagine that you can, like, for fun, you could have, like, fights against
each other. Oof. Whatever it takes, right? For justice. It's getting hot in here. Is it getting hot in here, or is it just Buddy?
Not even gonna complain about that. Stun this guy.
Wow.
No.
I mean, he's got a lot of armor and several arrows to the back. I really doubt your sword swing will just stun him.
I was hoping. And it's not even sword swing. I hit him with the pommel.
What is he throwing at us? Is he throwing acid, or is he just throwing wine and we're just bitches?
It's the tempting goblet.
What's he tempting us with?
What's that mean?
Yeah, what is he tempting us with?
I don't like it, though.
Smack the middle. Yeah, smack the front.
Let's whistle on that guy. Whistle in. Shire, clean it up.
Boosh.
He answered.
Stun him again.
Listen, I'm sorry. This guy has, like, the makings for A-Team, right, Shire?
Yeah.
Oops. Look at his dark, soulless eyes.
Wow.
Like, he's seen some shit.
What a G. Be wary. Triumphant. Does he even need the other three guys, really? Can we just give him all the food and then that's it? Let's call it.
They're as a formality.
He got a two.
Wow.
He got two?
Thanatophobia again.
Does it stack?
Afraid of death?
No, this guy didn't have it before. We got another person getting it from the same thing as the last time.
We are just really unlucky that the front guys keep getting it.
Yeah.
Well, I keep picking them because it's like, well, that's a holy thing. This is a holy guy. Well,
wow.
The 10% chance, Shire.
Pharaoh, use your disarmed pun. Now's the time.
Disarmed.
Lost what happened? The arm. He's compulsive.
Oh.
And now he's stressed out.
Way to go.
Or we just lost Torch.
It's compulsive because you have to read. Wait, so it seems like you do must get refunded read. For treasures you have at the end of it.
No. The only one we've been getting is this one, because this one we started the game with.
Keep going.
We started this one in the
anti-bend. What is that? Is that like a shield or something?
What, these?
Yeah, those things.
These are crests.
Okay.
These are family crests.
What do they do?
They're part of the things that help us build stuff at home.
Okay.
It's a currency, right?
Lame.
Yeah. I want to go back and get the last thing. We're going to see how people are feeling if they want to take on the last battle for loot.
We can leave right now. I'm not here, so I don't really get a vote.
Hashtag YOLO.
If we get hungry, I'm going to have to make them starve, and then I'm going to have to leave.
I'm going to have to say hashtag YOLO. We're going to have to do this.
I'm going to have to agree with Piero.
We're already there. We're 95% of the way there, and we're not in terrible shape.
Hey.
Woo! Nice.
What's that?
You got a buff. Better scouting chance in the wild, which is one of the dungeon types.
It's something.
We haven't unlocked yet. They're stressed out. Well, we're going. Oh, this is easy.
Oh, wow.
Oh.
This is the one where I just miss every time.
It's got to be. This is the one where you roll snake eyes 14 times in a row.
And they just crit me forever.
Yep. Just dog it.
Yep. Just dog it.
Yep.
This isn't even.
It's a verb now.
This isn't even fair.
No, actually, let me smack a bitch.
Come on, let them fight.
Let me smack a bitch.
Well,
wow.
You tried.
Terrible. God. Stab, stab, stab.
Oh my god, Shire's just the greatest.
He's like, woo, dodging.
Alright, good.
Is that everything?
It's a great success.
Woo, made up for that last one, absolutely.
Room by room. Look at that.
You got an achievement.
Yay.
See, look, they refund you for the torches you don't use.
They do.
Not all of it, but they give you some.
I mean, they give you a percentage of what you don't use.
Yeah.
But
I don't know if I get to keep these. It might
you
just
don't.
Be saying this is your inventory.
No, they give you money for it.
It gave you a refund. Yeah, a certain percentage from the cost.
And we got the bloody dice.
For the jester, I don't have.
Cave tactician?
Better damage in the cove?
Oh, cove.
Piero.
My eyes are terrible, dude.
Oh, that's perfect. That's perfect.
Yes. Because he needed it, right?
You're right, he didn't.
Piero is now egomania, obsessed with self-worship.
I'm a god, I'm sorry.
What else is new?
Better damage to unholy. Quick draw.
You heathens.
Plus speed, first round.
Quick draw, wink.
I hope I came back after a week.
Are we Boston yet?
No, I think right now we're New Detroit.
No, we're not. We're not there yet.
Pearl, what's the... Sean, what's this?
Over time, some negative quirks will lock into place and become severe. Negative quirks cost much more to remove.
How much... just remove stuff, please. Like, we have money.
My guy gambled and lost one of my things.
We have young money.
Are you
cash
serious?
Money.
Yeah.
What do you lose?
Well, he lost the item I haven't been using.
Oh.
Doesn't really matter, though.
Vicky achieved constant calm. Oh, Ryan is back.
What's up, buddy?
I'm back.
Where'd you go?
Vicky achieved constant calm.
Does it tell you where you went?
Yeah, does it tell me where I went?
Hey, remove some
Ryan
stuff.
Ryan has returned from a drunken bender.
That's all it says?
Yep.
All right.
Well, that's all you remember.
That's absolutely fair.
So thank you guys for watching. If you want to see more, then I would love to show you more, and we will do it. Let us know.
All right. Call that a part one.
See you in whatever the hell we do next time. Goodbye.
Okay, thanks. Bye.